I want you to see above your head a beautiful, beautiful star. This star is very special to you, as it is your very own star. It can be any color that you like. You might see it as being a purple star, or perhaps a green one, or blue, or yellow. Or is it a speckled star, or a silver one? Because it is your very own star, it can be any color or colors you choose. This special star is filled with white light, lovely white light that shimmers and glows. I want you to see this light streaming down towards you until it reaches the very top of your head. And now I want you to bring this pure light down through your head and take it right down your body until your whole body is filled with this glorious white light. I want you to feel the light going down your arms, right down, until you feel it reaching your hands and going into each and every finger. Feel that light going down the trunk of your body until it reaches your legs. And when you feel it there, take it right down until it comes to your feet, and then feel the light going through each toe. I now want you to look into your heart and to fill your heart with love for all the people and animals in the world. They are your friends, be they small or large. Can you see your heart getting bigger and bigger? It's expanding because you have so much love in your heart for all these people and the animals, and of course for yourself. Now a beautiful cloud is waiting for you to climb on top to take you to your very special garden. The cloud is very large and very soft, just like a big comfy bed. This cloud will protect you and keep you safe on your journey to your garden. This garden is your own special place. Before you enter the garden, I want you to look at the large tree that is outside. This tree is called the worry tree. I want you to pin on this tree anything that might be worrying you. Perhaps you are worried about something that is happening here at the hospital, or something back at home or school. This tree will take any worries at all, be it with your friends or your family. This tree accepts anything that you want to pin there. The gate to your garden is now opening, and as you go in, you find the colors are like nothing you have seen before. The beauty of the flowers, the colors, the textures, and the perfume. If you can take a nice, slow, deep breath and breathe them in. In through your nose and out through your mouth. The grass is a vivid green and the sky is a beautiful blue with little white fluffy clouds. It is very peaceful in your garden. It is full of love and harmony. The air is fresh and clean in your garden. The sun is sending out gentle rays that touch your skin and make you feel good. The sky has lots of small clouds and the birds are calling to each other. The green of the trees and the grass is very lush, and there are bluebells and roses in all the rosy colors. Scattered between these flowers are brilliant yellow daisies, nodding their heads in the gentle breeze. There is someone waiting for you in your garden, someone who is very patient. I wonder if you know who it is. Why don't you go down your favorite path, then go behind the wise old tree and have a look? Perhaps someone is playing hide and seek. Why don't you look quickly around the other side of the tree? And there he is. A big black and white panda is waiting to give you a big cuddle. Why don't you put your arms around him so you can feel the warmth of his fur on your skin? This panda loves being cuddled. He's holding out some bamboo for you to eat. Why don't you try some? Behind the panda is a bamboo forest, and hidden in its midst is the panda's family. As you follow the panda in, you notice some colored rubber balls lying around. Why don't you pick one up? I'm sure the baby pandas would love to play with you. They look like round balls of fluff with little dark button eyes. Panda Bear wants you to join him while he tells the children stories. I wonder if you know these stories. Perhaps you will listen to them too.